Well, dozens of businesses spent hours without power today after a cherry picker truck struck a power pole.
Ted White is live at the scene of this crash in Royal Palm Beach. Ted, what's the latest out there?
Well, we can tell you that power has been restored, and it has been quite a busy day for Palm Beach County Sheriff's deputies and Florida Power and Light. It all began here. This was the center of attention. It was a power pole that was knocked out. A dump truck collided with a vehicle, but a cherry picker on top of that dump truck struck a power line. Late Monday morning, along this stretch of State Road 441, the driver of this gravel truck turned into a business park and ran right into trouble. Jerry Parker heard a crash and knew something was wrong.
Trash truck with a boom went underneath the power line with his boom still up. Broke the pole, ripped the power down.
Debbie Brixius, a restaurant general manager, was nearby too.
I had a few customers in, and I was in the middle of a conference call, and everybody went running to the front and looked out.
She took photos with her cell phone.
He didn't have it put down. He ran it right through the wires, collapsed a pole, the transformer blew, and everybody scattered.
Firefighters and police responded quickly. With power lines down, the people inside the vehicle had to wait until they were given the all clear. The accident knocked out power in the area.
Can't do nothing.
Affecting dozens of businesses.
We were getting ready to open the doors about 10:30 or so, and we were firing up our grills and everything, and all of a sudden everything just went black.
Keeping me from doing anything. We need electricity to run our lifts, to run our air compressor, to make a living. You know, you can't make any money. Nobody in this whole center's that way.
What are you going to do?
Sit and wait.
That's all you can do.
All we can do, unless the boss sends us home.
FPNL crews spent hours tearing down damaged lines and poles so they could replace them, all while many offices and restaurants remained empty.
We got everybody on hold. Everybody's going to check in at 4 o'clock and see if we're ready to open or we're going to be down for the night. I got all the ice cream, everything's in the back, big walk-in trying to, you know, make sure we don't lose any product.
And back out live, this is one of the restaurants where electricity has been restored. We're not sure if the general manager is actually calling the employees right now so they can return to work. But FPNL just wrapped up the scene literally 15 minutes ago. They took off the tape. They restored these lines over here. We can also tell you that no one was hurt from this accident. Reporting live at Royal Palm Beach, Ted White, WPBF 25.